Hello, and thank you so much for tuning in to Carly B TV. I'm Dr. Carlisha Booz. A woman is dead after she was hit by a tractor trailer in Macon. The accident happened shortly after 11 a.m. on I-475-75 split southbound right before the Hartley Bridge Road exit. BIP deputies say 46-year-old Felicia Couch of Warner Robins was walking northbound on the southbound shoulder of the interstate when the tractor trailer that was headed south hit her. Couch died on the scene. No other injuries were reported. And BIP deputies have made an arrest in connection to a homicide that happened earlier this month. Now, a tip led to the arrest of a young man by the name of 17-year-old Robert James Ottman Jr. Ottman was arrested at a boarding house on Ponce de Leon Avenue around 1 o'clock this morning. On April 2nd, 24-year-old Kenneth Wendell Sneed Jr. was fatally shot during an altercation at Blossom Hill Estates Apartments on Mercer University Drive. Ottman was wanted for questioning in this investigation. And also, BIP deputies are searching for the man who robbed a hookah shop on Riverside Drive. Now, the accident happened last night around 11:30. Reports say that the armed suspect entered Sultan Hookah and Vape and demanded money from the clerk. After receiving some cash, he ran away. No one was hurt. Now, the suspect is described as a black man with dreadlocks wearing camouflage clothing. Anyone with any information about this incident is asked to call the Bibb County Sheriff's Office. That number is 478-751-7500 or call Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME. Stay with us. We'll be right back. Has the pandemic kept you inside and away from your friends and you're ready to party? Check out one of the hottest DJs in Middle Georgia. DJ Macadocious got you covered. Now accepting bookings for parties, weddings, or social events. Check him out on Facebook at Mac Gerald and let him crank up the party. A mother's love is unconditional. What's a good way to show her how much she's appreciated? Ice Ice Babies presents Mommy and Me Southern Belle Tea Party on May 9th at 3 p.m. at 3706 Mercer University Drive, Suite 34 in Macon. Tickets are $30 per adult and $20 per child. RSVP by calling Brandy at 770-733-8774. Vendor opportunities are available. Seats are limited. Get your tickets now. Welcome back. Fort Valley State University set up shop and administered vaccines on campus. KBTV student reporter Yatil Patterson has more. Yatil?
Dr. Booz, I caught up with some faculty and students who attended the drive-through who say they're a bit excited about returning back to normal.
Students, you know, we don't have to go home and get it or anything, so I was happy that they were doing this for us.
From 9 o'clock a.m. until 4 o'clock p.m., students and faculty were able to attend the drive-through vaccine clinic just outside the Wildcat Stadium.
I was actually able to step outside of work and come here to get my vaccine.
While some were nervous about the idea,
I was scared of needles, so I was kind of hesitant.
Others were excited for the opportunity.
I thought it was good. I thought it would be convenient.
Students and staff look forward to see what happens next after the vaccination period.
I really do hope that everyone, the community, can properly celebrate homecoming this year. It really is a joy to see the students enjoy their college experience.
21 days after today, students and staff will be able to receive their second dose of their vaccination. In Fort Valley, Yatil Patterson, Carly B TV.
Thanks, Yatil. Now, the next drive-through clinic is scheduled for May 11th from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. at the HPE complex on Fort Valley State University's campus. Thank you so much for tuning in to Carly B TV. Have a great day.